Hello and welcome back to The Evil Within with Brozen. Yeah. Last episode, we just found Kidman. She was stuck in a, let's just say a tank. It was filling with water. We rescued her for killing a butt-ton of, I'm gonna call them zombies. Butt-ton of zombies. And yeah, I died a few times. Also, where the hell's the way out of here? Oh. I swear I saw that before. So yeah, welcome back, folks. Oh, God. Dark corridors. So much fun. Yeah, give me the torch. You can still see Joseph's health bar, though. So he's not quite gone yet. What? Why didn't that hit him? Come on. There you go. You don't need a head anyway. That was just troll. Whoa. My camera. I just got turned about. Or not.
Joseph!
Let's take another head, even though I'm just gonna lose it again. Whoa, hello. Oh my God, this area.
Kidman, you there?
Stop shouting, you idiot. It's gonna echo everywhere and it's gonna draw everything towards you. Come on, use your head. Detective Castellanos. Checkpoint. What?
Hang on.
You're all gonna get up, aren't you? Nope, can't burn him. Yep. No. Damn it. Get out of. Ow. Okay, so you only hit them like twice before they turn around and hit you back. What did I say about losing all the health? It happened. Right back to where I started. Oh, yeah. Go. Right. Itchy nose. Whoa. Okay. Nope. Ow. What the hell? Do you think you're well? Okay. Enough of this. I love that shotgun. I am hurting again.
Sebastian!
Are you guys alright? We're alright.
I'm not.
Bumps, we're fine.
We're running out of ammo. What do you see? I can heal you. Can't heal myself.
Got it. Okay.
What are you doing?
If you hadn't come along.
Okay, but what's next?
It looks like the door is locked from the other side.
Sebastian, maybe we can lift this enough for Kidman to go under and open it from the other side.
We're counting on you.
All right.
Mm-hmm. She's wearing heels. That cannot be the best choice of footwear for this. Yeah, looked like a heavier door than you guys originally thought. So we'll just chill out here. Quit dawdling and open the damn door. Thank you.
We should go.
You think? No, I'm gonna hang around here. Let's have a little party.
I'm glad you're both all right.
Shark ball. Just a shark ball.
Instead of just killing you.
Maybe he didn't see me as a threat.
Or maybe he was bait. Or maybe she was bait. What the hell? Why is she not a... What? Oh no. Oh no. Is this bitch face from before? Oh, hospital.
Another one of those doors.
Are you only just catching on now? Not really looking. How much glue have I actually got? Is it even worth? It's not really worth coming back yet. Except for the save. We'll go save it. Mannequin. Wedding invitation. Okay. Why does it do that? Does it really need the whole cutscene for it? Let's hop in, save it, and see what's going on here.
Have you forgotten something?
Your name? What's your name? 3 hours. Oh boy. That'll do. Well, okay, we'll just get into the upgrade chair while we're here. 2000's not really a whole lot, though. What can we get? Oh, the AoE of the shock. Sure, no, I don't really need the match capacity. I need to be so many matches. Get some shotgun capacity. Yeah, there we go. I don't increase it by 2. But whatever. Let's go. I've got a grand total of 3 bullets. Like, no health, even though I was just at a hospital. And yeah. There's definitely enemies somewhere. No parts. So stingy. You know what? Doesn't hurt to be cautious. We do have tons of matches, so... However, I'm saying that, I'm pretty sure I only have like 2 left now. Yep. Okay, there's no door there. Are you serious? Wait, do I have a grenade? We have 3 grenades. Alright then. Enjoy. Ha ha. Works for me. Goody in health. More health for me to lose. That looks like a trap. Yep. Got a 6th sense for these things. What the hell was that trap even? Parts. I might make some harpoon bolts. Just in case. Yeah, let's get some harpoon bolts. We have no ammo on anything else. And yep. There we go, we also have no more parts left. No problem. Through here we go. Okay. Burn, that's good to know. Everybody chased. Okay. Color me over cautious, but I'm tired of losing my health when I get it. Oh good, an extra syringe. Okay, I'll keep that as a spare because, yeah. Oh, come on. Really? Why did I run this way? God damn it. Yep, too late. Burn it. Right, well, I can't run over it either while she's doing that, so.
Fire seems to work.
Good. Oh, that's open now. I was supposed to do that. Brilliant. It's not purely an accident. Oh, God. Oh, okay. I thought she was coming back. Someone sitting down there. We get this guy here. I don't trust them, but we've got one match left. There's a lot of fire in there, I wonder. Oh no. All these bodies. They're not gonna get up. There are places for her to teleport to. You know what? Let's just pick that up. We're gonna need it. Noise is freaking me the hell out. Okay. Oh, I know what this feels like. This feels like a Resident Evil boss. The one we had to lure the big slimy ink guy into the incinerator. I do this. Yep. Good. It does reset. Where? Was... Yep. Ha! I actually got the explorer without triggering her. Ha! Now I've got the advantage. Oh god. Run! Jump, isn't she? Enjoy. Mwahahaha. Burn, baby, burn. Okay, she's way through the corks. Why didn't you hit her with a fire? Come on. Now I'm getting my flipping hell, one hit kill, really? Okay, I'll remember that. God damn it. I was so confident going into this too. Where else? Because there was another trap bit in the right side, but didn't exactly see how that opened. And there goes that. Oh, climb up there, okay. Yeah, it works. No point in picking up the torch. That worked well. We don't want to get close to her at all. Chuck the chills. Oh, yeah. Can I make some flash bolts, or have I used up all my stuff? There we go. Okay, come here, witch. Come on. Burn, baby, burn. Oh, yeah. Now let's get out of here before she jumps up again. Yep, run. Suck it. Uh-oh, here she comes. Where's that lever? Pull the lever, pull the lever, pull the lever. She's climbing, isn't she? God damn it, mister. And you're gonna take a break, aren't you? Where is she? There she is. She actually went back the way. She's teleporting. No, she's not. No, she's not. Oh, you can jump. Okay. Come on down. Oh, it's broke now. Not good. So you can only use them once. Got it. Where's another barrel around? Oh, if you can only use them once, then... Why not use this one again? Oh, crap. Okay, you have to at least use it to catch her. True. No, it missed. Seriously? My only flashbulb. And she's following me. Barrels about. I thought there was. Crap, here she comes. Just climb, just climb, just climb. Open it, open it, open it. I don't hear screaming. Come on. Nope, it's broke now. God damn it. Right. Was there another barrel about? Oh my god, this is so freaky. I have no other way of killing her then. Crap. I'm just gonna have to stand and fight her. Oh, of course she goes that way. Oh! She was that close to dying. Okay, good to know. Whew. I can breathe again. Give me your green goo. There we go. 8,000. Nice. Oh my god, I was panicking so much. Oh! Damn it. Totally missed that barrel. If I'd have only seen that barrel, this would have been so much easier. I knew there's another one around. Okay. Boss fight done. They give me a break now, right? Oh god. Whoa, oh fuck.
Go home.
Subject's case history cites developmental delays. Indicates issues with communication, social cognition, repetitive behaviors. Signs of synesthesia reported. Genealogy suggests increased susceptibility to external stimuli. Pattern adaptiveness. Could you be what I've been searching for all these years? And under my own nose.
I don't know, Ruvik. What are you looking for?
There can be no mistake. This one is compatible.
What the hell?
What in the hell?
Yeah, that's what I said. To unplug. Oh, okay. This is weird. So what am I doing? Killing it or something by doing this? Or... Uh-oh. Oh. One question, is this gonna piss Ruvik off? Maybe I'm okay with that, maybe I'm not. At least Bitchface is dead. Damn, she was freaky. Next chapter. Chapter 6, Losing Grip on Ourselves. Yeah, she's dead. Oh, hello. Why is he Kidman? Nurse? What the hell is going on here? Yeah, you're losing the plot, buddy.
Has something startled you?
Did they do something to my head?
You don't look well. You should take better care of yourself.
Church floor collapsed. No injuries witnesses. Margo, biggest church scandal. Dade floor, City Hall collapsed during renovations. Person says it was a miracle. No one was, so of course, he's gonna say that.
Photographs?
Yeah. What are we looking at?
A church.
Oh, that symbol. The hole in the church floor. Hello? Okay, I've got shivers. Hello? Am I blind? Can't turn on the lantern, can I? Yeah, there we go. And I can draw my gun. I got one bullet. Got one shock. Okay, get two shotgun runs. That'll do. Okay.
that sound?
Nurse? What the hell's going on here? Oh, now I can open that door. It just leads to there. Why couldn't I open it before? Can I upgrade while we're here? Yeah, why not? Whew. Why do I feel safe in this chair? What? I would like more sprint time. But I would like to keep upgrading the agony bolts. The harpoon. Oh, I can't. I want to get that fire damage. Let's get sprint time. And let's improve the damage of this, I think. Yeah. And then we'll improve the fire rate's not really that important. Clip capacity, 7. Let's just do reload time. Okay. Now, what the hell is going on here? Apart from me losing my mind. Nurse? Can't save. That symbol. Nope, not that one. Oh god, the walls are crawling. Hello? Okay, this one's still empty. And those walls are crawling, which is creepy as all hell. Oh, hello. Would you like to explain what's going on here, nurse? If you even are a nurse. Do you even know what's going on? What the hell? Where did she go? Wait, is that always here? Hello? Oh my god, I'm starting to really dislike coming back here. Rovik? No. What? The hell is that? Mercy? Why is it pulsing? No. Mommy? Leslie, what is going on with you? Why does he seem to be at the center of this?
Sebastian? Sebastian?
Leslie?
Sebastian?
Interesting. Wait, where are we now? Okay, you're definitely losing the plot. However, I hear... I see the sky. Oh, wait. Almost missed that. Still haven't found any more of the statues, either. I feel like we should have found a lot more by now. I'm so bad at this. Gotta keep my eye open. Yeah. Oh my god, we're outside. Holy crap. It's actually good being outside again. I mean, you actually see. Oh, hello. That's from the pictures, right?
Chapter 6. Same place as the photographs.
Yeah. I said that. Stop copying me. I'm trying to look smart. So this is where the floor fell in that church. And it was a miracle that nobody got hurt. Let's have a quick look around. There's nothing really around here. I guess maybe I could have broke those boxes, but I don't have the ammo. So I assume that's what we do what we needed to do. Look at the birds. Something spooked them. Gringo! Yeppers. Right. Joseph? Kidman? Maybe? What happened to those two? Oh yeah, we got pulled down, didn't we? Okay, some freaky glitchy arm stuff there. Joseph!
Are you alright?
My head wouldn't stop buzzing. It felt like it was about to crack open.
Like an egg?
But now it's like... I'm starting to get used to it.
I don't know if that's a good
thing. You seen Kidman?
No. Next thing I knew, I was here. I must have blacked out, or... maybe I turned again.
Uh-oh. Didn't we just come through that door?
Inside. Let's go.
Drinking from the bottle. Oh, goody, a bomb door.
Another one?
And Molotovs. Molotovy.
Working on it. Just give me a little time.
We don't have a little time. In fact, we don't have any time. Got no ammo. Oh, hello. Wrong button. That's already that barrel. I'm dead. Seriously, dude? Ow. Wow, I just get stomped on. Oh boy. There's just too many of them. Come on. Don't push that towards me. Oh, get down. Let's just get off the wall now. We'll save this for the big guy. Get this off the wall, please. There we go. Okay, I get it. Leave him alone.
Can't hold them off much longer. Another moment. Just keep me covered.
Really? Really? Out of time. Really? That's go. God damn it.
Got it. Let's go.
Holy crap. Literally could not have made that any closer, you jerk. I know you did that on purpose. Oh, freeze bolt. Cool. Nice. Oh boy. Run. Oh, not again. Come on. Drop it like it's hot. Reload, come on. I'm all out of ammo again, dude. Come on. Gotta go. And I'm dead. Where am I about to be? Yep. Now you get it open. Go on, what? Just you escape without me then. Seriously, we're back here again. Screw you guys. That works.
Can't hold them off much longer.
Action. Doing okay. It didn't burn the big guy. Seriously? Oh god, there's two big guys. Okay. Come on. Yes! Go! 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 Go!
Let's go!
Go! Ooh. Okay, we are actually well over time. Guess what? We're gonna have to find out what happens in the next episode. If I can make it through this next bit. So, thank you all for joining me. And hit that like button, subscribe button. I appreciate it so much. And I'll see you again in the next episode. Bye!